member of Indian Culture Arranged Marriage develops joint family and which show unity and diversity. In arranged marriage, child caretaking is good because due to
family. Because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage, love marriage generally some social events. Child marriage, such a system, casteism, and disability. Love marriage promotes sex ratio, gender equality, and
love marriage is good because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage promotes gender equality, sex ratio, and reduces female poverty.
Okay, my dear friends, if I talk about arranged marriage. Arranged marriage is the greatest example of Indian culture. Arranged marriage develops a joint family with social unity and diversity. Arranged marriage reduces some social evil like education and honor killing.
Arranged marriage develops.
Arranged marriage is the greatest example of Indian culture. Arranged marriage destroys unity and diversity. Arranged marriage develops it, destroys unity and diversity.
Okay. Yes, please repeat your points.
Love marriage is good because it is convenient compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage develops nuclear family, which is that of a permanent life system. And it reduces some female.
Okay, my friend, if I talk about arranged marriage.
इतनी आवाज होनी चाहिए. और कोई सुनेगा नहीं, आवाज इतनी गंदी बोल रहा है बहुत ज्यादा. या
ओके माय फ्रेंड, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट अरेंज मैरिज, चाइल्ड केयरिंग इज अ गुड इन अरेंज मैरिज ड्यू टू अ जॉइंट फैमिली.
आई ओके माय फ्रेंड, इफ आई अबाउट माय टॉपिक अरेंज मैरिज. अरेंज मैरिज इज द ग्रेटेस्ट एग्जांपल ऑफ इंडियन कल्चर. अरेंज मैरिज व्हेन इट डेवलप्स अ जॉइंट फैमिली व्हिच शो यूनिटी इन डाइवर्सिटी. अरेंज मैरिज रिड्यूसेस सम सोशल इश्यूज लाइक
ओके
ऑनर किलिंग. Child care taking is good in arranged marriage due to joint family. Thank you.
Okay, yeah, continue. Repeat it.
If I talk about love marriage, it will come totally in lack of both sides of the issue of child marriage and other community.
Continue.
Love marriage is good, greatest example of Indian culture.
Love marriage is the greatest example of Indian culture.
Love marriage is good. Reduce some social evil like
Love marriage develops nuclear family, which is better for maintaining lifestyle.
लव मैरिज रिलेशनशिप सम सोशल इवेंट्स लाइक डाउरी सिस्टम सती सिस्टम चाइल्ड मैरिज आर्चिप एंड अनटचेबिलिटी लव मैरिज प्रमोट्स सेक्स रेशियो एंड जेंडर इक्वालिटी एंड इट रिड्यूसेस फीमेल बॉडी साइज इफ आई टॉक
ओके 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 योर नेम इज
योगेश कुमार
योगेश एंड मोहित यस
व्हाट अबाउट अरेंज मैरिज
या
अरेंज मैरिज गुड बिकॉज़ इट विल इक्वल for arrangement the greatest example of Indian culture in child taking care is good in arrangement due to joint family arrangement reduces some of the levels like water killing and asset attack arrangement does to joint family which goes in diversity
so you are in favor of arranged marriage so according to you love marriage is not good love marriage is not good okay no issue can you tell me one or two point on love marriage
yes,
yes. Love
marriage is good because it is economical compared to arranged marriage.
Okay.
Love marriage promotes sex ratio, gender equality, and it reduces.
Okay, okay. Yeah, Praveen, do you want to say something?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
If I talk about love marriage, love marriage is good.
So, which one do you favor?
Love marriage, sir.
Okay.
The love marriage is good because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage develops individual family based on which is the better way of life maintaining style.
Continue.
If I love marriage, like dowry system, passes and untouchability, then child marriage. Love marriage promotes sex ratio and gender equality, and it reduces female body size. If I talk about arranged marriage, arranged marriage is a greatest example of Indian culture. Arranged marriage develops joint family based on.
And we know that. Something
has
positive and negative
aspects.
Everything has negative aspects. In arranged marriage, chances of divorce is less because the decision of marriage taken by the consent of all. If I talk about love marriage is good because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage develops nucleus family, which is better for lifestyle. Arranged marriage.
About the arranged marriage, what do you think?
Sir, arranged marriage is the greatest example of Indian culture, and arranged marriage. Develop joint family. This shows unity in diversity, and arranged marriage also reduces some social levels like asset attack and honor killing. And the chance of divorce is less in arranged marriage due to the decision of marriage consent by the all.
Continue.
And I also about the marriage. Love marriage good because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage promotes gender equality, sex ratio, and reduces female fortisite. And love marriage develops joint nuclear family, which is better way for maintaining marriage. Thanks.
Oh, your name is Keshav?
Yes, sir.
Yes, women.
Yes,
we want to say something else? Yes. No?
Yes.
Yes. Which would you favor? What do you think about the love marriage or versus arranged marriage?
Sir, love
marriage. Yeah.
Love marriage.
Tell me.
Love marriage is good because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage promotes gender equality and sex ratio and reduces female body size. Love marriage reduces some social evils like dowry system, casteism, child marriage, and unstability. Love marriage develops nuclear family, which is better for lifestyle. If I talk about arranged marriage is the greatest example of Indian culture. Arranged marriage develops joint families which shows unity in diversity. Child care taking is good in arranged marriage.
Okay. Yes, yes. Yes, so guys, yeah. Gopal, please stand up. Rohit, Mahesh, Bhupender, Vijay Kumar, and Bipin. दीपक कुमार भोला एंड केशव अशोक कुमार एंड प्रशांत अग्रवाल पवन एंड नरेंद्र सिंह एंड प्रवीण थोड़े से फ्लॉज हैं, मैं भी मना करूंगा थोड़े से, क्यों क्लैरिटी एकदम क्लियर नहीं बोल पाए, दिक्कत आ रही थी। एंड अमित, अनिकेत, मोहित, योगेश कुमार एंड रंजीत एंड अजीत, फ्लॉज है पर मैं खड़ा कर रहा हूँ क्योंकि तुमने थोड़ा पॉइंट दो तीन वर्ष सही बोले। अजीत एंड वेद प्रकाश कुछ नहीं, आकाश फ्लॉज थे, बोला तुमने बहुत अच्छा आकाश, दो तीन पॉइंट लेकिन थोड़े ज़्यादा नहीं, तो मैं प्लीज़ अभी खड़ा नहीं करूँगा। वैसे तुम सेलेक्ट हो गए हो मेरी तरफ से क्योंकि इतना बोलने पर हो जाते हैं, पर मैं भी बिल्कुल वो कर रहा हूँ जो एकदम क्लियर है। आप बच्चों ने बहुत अच्छा बोला, जब भी अपने नंबर पर कुछ बच्चों ने एक बार ही बोला लेकिन इतना अच्छा हो। मैक्सिमम आप टाइम लगा के 45 मिनट का एक जीडी के लिए होता है, एक बच्चे के लिए 45 मिनट होते हैं, मतलब 3 मिनट मतलब इंट्रो ही बोलना होता है, तो वहाँ पे मैक्सिमम जो जीडी होता है केवल वो कम से कम केवल और केवल टोटल मिला के 10 या 12 मिनट होता है बस, उसी में सब कुछ कहना होता है। तो जो बच्चे क्लैरिटी के साथ बोलना है, लड़ना नहीं है, जब अपना पॉइंट आया तो मुझे बहुत दुख होता है, एक लाइन मत बोला करो क्योंकि वो 3 सेकंड में खत्म हो जाती है, कम से कम 2-3 पॉइंट बोला करो भाई कम से कम, तब जाके वो समझ में आता है उसको, सामने वाले को हाँ उसने कुछ बोला है। ठीक है
सर, मेरा सिलेक्शन सिर्फ आपकी वजह से हुआ है, तो सर मेरे अंदर कोई चीज
कुछ बहुत कमी थी। कुछ लोग जो आए वो नए कि सर ये सर्वे पहले होते होंगे,
ये
हमारा जुड़ाव है दिल का एक्चुअली।
भाई मैं सच बोल रहा हूँ, जो मेरा सिलेक्शन हुआ है केवल सर की वजह से हुआ है।